Whooping. Say you get up now. Thank you. can't let him kill himself. I'll give him glucose instead.
Bring in the wood.
This thing hauls ass. It's going down!
Oh, fuck yeah! Rock and roll! Woo! Okay, here, take it. Take all of it.
Pretty awesome, isn't it?
And I used to be a professional fucking athlete.
Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please, it's not safe here. My name's Maggie, and my group left a while ago. They went to find a place that was safer than this shack. They were headed to Henderson. Once they found a new place, they were supposed to send someone back for me, but I haven't heard anything from them. Hopefully nothing bad has happened to them, but I'm so worried. Can you please look for them?
I'll give her a shot.
You're a godsend. They were supposed to stop at a treehouse in the jungle. Perhaps you can start there. Please go look for my friends.
Oh, no, I don't feel well. I need painkillers. My back is killing me. Bring me painkillers, please. I'll pay you.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Oh, good. I am in a lot of pain. Bring me more. whatever you find.
Ah, great. Now just give me a moment to assemble this. Here you go. Give it a try.
I don't want to spend my last days hiding in a glorified tree fort, do you? Of course not!
People are talking about Henderson, how it's still safe there.
Need to find that bloke Marcus. He's our ticket out of here.
I'm ready to get the hell out of here. Thank you.
Ah, it's you.
Hey, come over here.
I can save this. I know I can. I just got to reshoot the ending.
What do you need?
My movie's going to be a blockbuster. And I want you to be in the final scene. You'll be the star.
Yes.
The set's ready and look. You see that thug down there? Lure him to this square and then you kill him. I'll film the whole goddamn thing. Oh, you really saved my ass, mate. Listen, if you are ever in Hollywood, look me up. I'll even tell my assistant to take your call, huh? How about that? I promise to pay you money when I get back to Hollywood. This is gonna have to do for now.
Can die!
Move!
Let me open this puppy up.
Thank you.
please go look for my friends? Please go look for my friends.
Hey, can you help me, please?
I left some things in Halai.
Since you're a doctor, maybe you can provide me with some medical supplies.
In the rush to escape, I left my notebook back at my clinic in Halai. I used it to keep notes on how to create medicine from indigenous plants found here on the island. Once I have it, I can create medical kits. Get the book, and then collect the necessary ingredients.
Sure.
The clinic is in Halai. It might be hard getting inside, but you're clever. I know you'll figure something out.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Okay, here are your fucking supplies. Now you're gonna tell me about getting to Henderson.
You are truly a blessing from the gods.
And now I will help you. There are Japanese bunkers and tunnels from World War II scattered across the island, and some of them should be accessible. One of the tunnels will lead you to a highway that directly connects to Henderson. I have maps in my hut, in the jungle near a village. One of them will show you the way.
Shit, man, the jungle? What the fuck?
I live to serve the people of Halai. But I prefer to live near the natives. I draw such strength from them. They have a rich culture, and I have learned so much. So much hidden knowledge, you see? But I ramble on. You must be in a hurry to leave.
You can count on it.
I wish you luck, my friend.
Do you need anything?
Hey, can you help me, please? I need medicine. I don't know what's wrong with me. I've tried everything, but nothing works. My stomach is killing me. Maybe it's food poisoning? Oh, there must be something. Will you help me?
Yes.
There was a medical station not far from here. Everyone was killed when this started, but the medicine should still be there. Please hurry. Have you found it yet?
Come back any time.
We're here in a remote village, inland in the Jaba River, and I don't even know how to describe what's happening here. In fact, I probably shouldn't even be recording this, but it's not the first time I've violated proper protocol. Some sort of plague has swept the town, and people are panicking. Those infected seem to have lost their bloody minds. They become violent and aggressive, attack like rabid animals. They seem to feel no pain, and nothing will put them down short of a bullet in the brain. The orders on high aren't making much sense, and some of the men under my command are beginning to freak out. Not that I can blame them. 2 hours ago, we saw a young mother gnawing on her own bloody child. Jesus. They want us to keep everyone quarantined here and prevent their escape by any means necessary. When I asked them what that meant, they said, "Do we have to spell it out?"